An individual connected to a shooting incident which resulted in a death aboard a bus in Mirichuvela, Hambantota, has been arrested.
The man arrested was the driver of the vehicle in which the gunman was travelling. The driver, a 22-year-old resident of Hinguragaladeyo Witter, will be produced before the Tangal Magistrate Court today. Police have launched a search to arrest the main suspect of the incident.